Well, also new at 6 tonight, there are several cemeteries in Howard County, but there's one just north of town that most folks don't even know exists.
That's right. According to the Howard County Historical Commission, few details are known about the Phillips Cemetery. But as Sylvia Gonzalez discovered, it's being brought to the spotlight once again.
That's right, guys. There's three people buried in this cemetery. One has been identified. Now the race is to identify the remaining two.
Janie Harrison is a member of the Howard County Historical Commission. She remembers as a teenager when her father told her of this cemetery named the Phillips Cemetery. Several years ago, she started doing some research on who may be buried there, and she came across some revealing information.
We have found a death certificate for one baby that was buried out there, and the other two graves, we still do not know who they are.
The commission has been talking to people around town to see if anyone knows any information on that cemetery. Harrison tells us why it's important for her to have everyone identified.
Those people are somebody's family. I think everybody needs to know where their family's buried, and just out of respect, I think, for the dead, and because that land was donated for that, we need to preserve it and make it the best that we can.
Once all the paperwork is completed to designate it as a historical cemetery, the name will change.
We have found out that there was a little community there called Otto. When we put up a marker for the name, we will designate it as Otto.
Harrison says people need to know their past so they can continue with their present and move on to their future.
If you have any information regarding this cemetery, you can call 432-267-9422. In Howard County, Sylvia Gonzalez, Newswest 9.